How's it going, everybody? Having taken a four-game step backwards in 2017, the University of Hawaii football team was in desperate need of a big hole in the recruiting class. And on the first day of the early national letter of intent signing period, Rainbow Warriors delivered. A total of 15 players put pen to paper Wednesday, headlined here at home by Cover2 Marcus Mariota Award winner and state champion quarterback Chevan Cordeiro of St. Louis, who kept to his summer commitment. Now, in all, a trio of prep seniors from the 808 chose to defend Pride Rock, including Saints DB Kai Kanashiro and a surprise signee, Kamehameha pass rusher Jonah Kahahavai Welch, who decommitted from the Naval Academy yesterday, putting pen to paper in the KHON2 studio this morning.
I really prayed on it and thought about it a lot the past couple of weeks, and I felt staying home is my calling, really, and especially to play in front of my family. You can't get anything like that anywhere else. Me and Chev, we talked about it already. We want to be those guys. And even all the other local recruits we talked about, we want to be the group of boys to make that change and bring back the culture to Hawaii. And really, that's the main biggest thing.
Feels exciting. I've been waiting for this my whole life. This whole offseason, I've been training for UH, and I'm just ready. Hawaii's my home. I want to stay home, play in front of my family, play for the state, and I just want to make Hawaii great again.
It means a lot to stay home and just play in front of my family and my friends, and just to have like the island on my back and like just show my support and that I belong here.
Now, as mentioned earlier, a total of 15 players in the early signing class thus far, 10 from outside of the Hawaiian Islands, a stacked class that met a mountain of needs, according to third-year head coach Nick Rolovich.
We wanted to be able to get after the quarterback a little bit more this year. Really, athletes that you can get on the field to cause havoc, and I think we did that. We did an excellent job of that. You know, D linemen that are tough, that play hard, that love the game of football. Those qualities, those characteristics were elevated in this year's recruiting. You know, it's not just how many stars you have, what your film look like, how much do you love playing football? And I think they'll bring, you know, that attitude into our locker room, and that'll pair up with the guys we have with that mindset.
Now, of course, Bo's recruiting class not POW yet. Still 2 days remaining in the signing period. Then is the traditional signing day on February 7th. For much more on the signees, you can visit our website, KHON2.com. As for the local standouts who signed to play away, we'll hand things off to Sam Spangler.